So for part A of this problem, we want to explain the difference between the graphs of the inequality x is less than or equal to -5 on both a non-